And the magical world of Disney wants to share with you and the rest of the country the wonder of the wolves in northern Minnesota. These animals and their pups are featured in a docuseries called America the Beautiful, streaming now. Researchers at Voyageurs National Park are tracking the reclusive wolves to study how they hunt and rear their pups during the spring and summer. They're often hard to track because the forests are really dense during that time foliage. Fascinated with the work, Disney sent a film crew here with researchers into one of the wolves' dens. It's unprecedented access to nature.
Footage that you really wouldn't be able to get any other way if you weren't working with researchers such as ourselves, because finding a wolf den in northern Minnesota just by sheer chance is, extremely I'd say improbable or almost impossible to do. We go into wolf dens to count the number of pups that each pack has had, and then to remove the pups from the den, and we actually fit them with a little microchip. And so that's so we can track them when they become adults.
Where they'll have to face. And all of this allows researchers with the Voyageurs Wolf Project to know more about the animal's role in the ecosystem and how the apex predator can shape Minnesota's wetlands.
Oh, that's cool. Amazing. And you can apparently watch America the Beautiful now on Disney Plus, and the Voyageurs Wolf Pups can be found in the Heartland episode, right?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
So cute. Yeah.